Hello everyone, my name is Jennifer. When do you think we need the power of confidence? For example, I think I need the power of confidence when I take an exam. I'll tell you about the methodologies and examples to boost our confidence. What are the factors that impact one's confidence? What are the factors that influence your confidence the most? Genetic or environmental factors, a person believes in you, or compliments and evaluation. There are several factors that impact one's confidence level. Tip 1. Picturing your future. Think about a successful job that you did. You can even strike a powerful pose or give yourself a pep talk. Maybe it is probably one of the hardest methods. Tip 2. Believe in your ability for improvement. How do you think about your own talents and abilities? These beliefs are important because they can influence how you act when you face it with setbacks. Tip 3. Practice failure. Frankly speaking, I think these are the most important things in order to boost our confidence. The person who always been successful has not had enough many experiences and challenges. Face it positively, you are going to fail sometimes. Everyone does. When I practiced dubbing the movie contest, it was so fun and I want to win the first prize, but I disappointingly failed the contest and came second. Studies show that those who fail regularly and keep trying anyway are the better equipped at responding challenges and setbacks. Finally, when you sometimes have to boost your confidence after you have failed, give yourself a pep talk, stand, and go for it. The excitement you feel knowing that whatever the result, you have gained a greater knowledge and understanding. This is confidence. Thank you so much for listening to my speech. I hope you have a good day.